When I open up this bar, gentleman name is George, and he flew in from Florida, and then he looked at that place and he said, "I'm gonna bring you a good luck move." I said, "Okay, what is that?" And then he put a dollar bill and he put name and sign on it, signature, and put a date on it. Since that day, it's been growing and growing and growing. Goal is to give that every single dollar at the hitching post, give out to Children's Hospital. That's what my goal is. And start all over again. So first of all, we are in outskirts, middle of nowhere. And we created that theme is an old Western saloon, old Western theme. Nobody else has that decor, that look, and that design, and anything. Make us successful in the food and all that stuff, it has to be, you have a team. You have to have a good cook, you have a good people. When Arizona Joe closed down, and the lady name is Tina Lovelady, she joined me over here, and she is one of the best person ever I met in my life, and she helped me a lot. I learned from her a lot, because I was a corporate guy, I was a computer guy, and I have no clue about restaurant business, and she helped me out a lot, and she's the backbone of this business. My dad always told me, give it back. God will give you more, you have to give it back to the community. You teach them, you tell them what is the best for the town, for the best for the community. Go out of the way to help them out, and God will help you with that. Any day, any time is a perfect day at the hitching post. You never forget the people, you never forget the persons. Get to know them first name basis, get to know their family, their kids, their grandparents, and be there for them when they need you. You can get success anywhere, but Apache Junction is the best place ever I found. You can't find any genuine people like Apache Junction anywhere.